BBM is a machinery manufacturer specializing in extrusion blow molding.
Wir sind 120 Leute hier am Standort in Langenberg.
There are 120 people here at the site in Langenberg, Germany, and we are constantly developing to the extent that we can now call ourselves the technology leader in certain areas. Our systems process granulate, melt it in the extruder, then press it into the hose tool or in the extrusion head molds to form a tubular preform. This is then gripped by the clamping unit containing the mold, which then moves to the side in a rapid movement. The blow mold then plunges in, inflates the item, and presses the plastic against the cooled sidewalls of the mold so that it solidifies. The waste is then cut off, and the item is finished. The challenges with the system relate to the fact that we ultimately try to keep the idle times as low as possible. This means that we need fast movements, fast control, and accurate positioning, and have to work with high forces and remain compact. To achieve this, we simply need good components that make the whole thing possible. In terms of motion technology, so motors, converters, I/O terminals, CPU and panel, and in relation to application, especially the blow molding area, which has provided great support with various software modules, we have many components from Beckhoff that we use together in one solution to really create a compact overall system.
Kompaktes Gesamtsystem erzeugen.
Our cooperative relationship with Beckhoff is excellent. We are in close contact, also developing solutions together, and work on customized solutions for the special challenges we face.